was a famous trumpet man from our Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next year the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly attitude. He blows an H to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note. Less bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. He was some Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. When he played Boogie Woogie Bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. When he played, he made the company jump eight to the bar. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. Da 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 doodly a da doodly a da doot doot. He goes eight to the bar. Johnson, he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. He puts the boys to sleep with Boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and extend their feet, 'cause they know how it goes. Whoa, whoa, it gets loud when he plays reveille. The Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy.